Thank you very much. This next piece we're going to play for you is about 100 years more modern than that classic masterwork for the band repertoire. This piece is composed by another modern composer, Brian Bollinger, and he wrote it 3 years ago for the Connecticut All-State Band because they commissioned him to write a lyrical piece. That's not right. He was going to do the Connecticut All-State Band and he changed it to because he's writing for another school that I can't think of right now, but he was commissioned to write this piece. And he just was evoking feelings of effortlessness and beauty and elegance, unlike my narrative in concerts. So you'll hear some really pretty stuff from what they're playing, and it'll cover up all this nonsense. So what I really think is interesting about this piece, there's a little bit of a story behind it. A couple days after the premiere, he returned back to his hometown of Baltimore, and this was 2015, right after the riots, because Freddie Gray was killed in police custody, and it was just awful for him to have finished this beautiful concert with all these young people making elegant music, and then watch this just horrible, heart-wrenching stuff happening. So this piece took on a whole new meaning to him. This is right. Then a week later, he was supposed to be conducting the Connecticut All-State Band. He said, I know kids have boulders and all that, but I really would like to conduct this piece. So they obliged to that request, and it was, he says it's still to this day the most moving musical experience he ever had. And I think this piece is really powerful because it's just a beautiful piece of music played by some really amazing players. And I think we can all enjoy a timeout sometimes and just listen to something pretty. You might not hear the most elegant melody throughout this, but it's kind of impressionistic and evoking some really pretty things. They're gonna sound better than me talking and rambling, and I usually do that. I go past the point of, should stop talking. This is Grace by Brian Bollinger. Thank you very much. It's a real pleasure to work with these folks. There's some really amazing solo stuff happening. We want to end tonight's show with a bang, so who doesn't love a circus march? This is Barnum Bailey's favorite, and hang on, it's going to be fast. Here we go.
Hello everybody, thanks for coming out. Hello. So as Mr. Kretchen just mentioned, this is a circus march. And so we're gonna make you guys feel like we're at a circus. So while we're playing, I'm gonna put my hands up like this. And when I put my left hand up like this, I want the left side of the auditorium, my left side, to go, ooh, you know, like you're at a circus, like you just saw like a trapeze artist, right? So can the left hand side of the auditorium, can you practice with me, please? Ready? One, two, three. Perfect. Oh my goodness. And oh, okay, yeah. Alright, so wanna put my hand up like this. Ooh. Wanna put my hand up down like this. Ah. Get it? Alright, so let's practice. Ready? All right, same deal with my right-hand side of the auditorium. Can we practice, please? Ready, set.
Ooh, ah.
All right, you guys are gonna be great. So, this is Barnum and Bailey's favorite, Circus March. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out and joining us for this parade of band music. And if you liked what you heard, I hope you join us at Micah in just over a month, right back here. Same bat time, same bat, different bat time, different channel. Quick, turn off the mic. Okay, thanks for coming out. Drive safe. Have a good night.